In this problem, we're looking at ozone. So that's O3. And we're given one of our resonance structures. So we have oxygen.